Now, today is the first day of an annual bike ride honoring fallen officers. Cops cycling for survivors left from the Capitol grounds this morning. Every year, this group goes around our state raising awareness of all the dangers officers face on the job. The money helps their memories live on through scholarships or by helping families. The ride stopped at the Southport Police Department today because that's where Lieutenant Aaron Allen worked. You remember, he was the officer killed in the line of duty last July.